Come in. Pearl. Yeah, Tails. 5 seconds until curtain. 5 seconds? Yes. Why didn't... Okay, why five? I don't know.
It's the new Epic Ksmantle Show with our special guest star, Pearl. You know, from Off the Hook. Yeah. All right, Gonzo, you know the drill. Gag of the day. I got an awesome one for you guys today. What is it? Okay. All right, what is it? It's back scratcher, but it looks like a rake. A little, like a toy rake. Okay. I don't know. Okay, alright, who wants their back scratched? How is this a gag? Because what? It's a back scratching monster. Yo, what's up? Welcome back to the new Epic Ksmantle Show. Our special guest star today is Pearl from Off the Hook. But before... before we see her, here are the Yoshis and their epic stunts. Blue Yoshi, I told you not to climb to the top. I didn't know. Let's limp our way back to the dressing room. Back to our dressing room. The Yoshi dressing room. That was dumb. Yeah. it was perfect. 10 out of 10. Best performance ever. Okay. Better luck next time, Yoshis.
I'm sorry.
You were awesome.
Thanks, babe.
Oh. What?
Ouch. Okay. Okay. Watch where you're going, stupid head.
Sorry.
Okay. Yeah, come on. Go back to your dressing rooms. Guys, like, what the heck? Hey, janitor. Janitor, man. Can you clean this mess up, please? I am sick and tired of cleaning up after those lousy Yoshis. You know, you can always quit. Quit. And get out of show business. That's not what I meant.
Oh, no.
Fine. I cleaned it up. Okay. Stand back for Pearl. Watch out for that thing. Okay. Hey, Gonzo, what the heck, man? I'm sorry. I don't know, it's enraged. I didn't do it, it was Gonzo. Wait, Kermit! You called?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay.
Hey, buddy.
Nice. Back scratching monster. Nice. Fuck off. Again. Okay. Gonzo, call animal control. Dang it, Gonzo, I didn't know. They said he was properly trained. Well, he's probably extremely hungry.
No.
There goes Yellow Yoshi. I've seen everything. Alright, they're on their way. We're here.
Again.
Sure. Okay. The data's done. Oh boy. Alright. If y'all excuse me, I'm gonna go introduce Pearl. Alright. Here is the one and only Pearl.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why.
If you like it.
I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try.
What?
Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows.
What are you doing? I'm cleaning up. What? Yoshi's left a big mess.
Sorry.
If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along. But the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light. See the light as it shines on the sea. It's blinding, but no one knows how deep it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me and let me know What's beyond that line? Will I cross that line? To the line where the sky meets the sea. It calls me. No one knows how far it goes. It stays behind me. One day I'll know how far I'll go. Sorry, I have a quite a high-pitched singing voice. a high-pitched tune. I don't know what the word is. Thank you all. Thank you.
Great job, Pearl.
Thanks.
That was beautiful. And she is so beautiful.
Junior, sorry. Alright, Junior, you're up. Yeah, Bowser Jr., the jokester. Okay. I learned from Fozzie.
Uh-oh.
Alright. I'm gonna go see what's, I'm gonna go see what's, on the menu today. I'm going to, if you need me, I'll be at the cafeteria. Alright. Oh no. Look who it is. Sam the Eagle. Sam, why are you here?
Yeah. What did we do?
Well, I heard about your guys' show, and I see since you weirdos are here, so I'm scared this show is also weird. Now, do you guys have anything weird around here?
No. Maybe.
Spill the beans.
Hey, Sam. What is Sam doing here?
He had me...
Did you eavesdrop when I was talking to Piggy about the show?
Why are we talking to Miss Piggy? Because she's thinking about doing an act on this show.
Okay. If I refuse, will she be mad? Probably. So. Maybe.
Sam, why are you here? I'm just here to make sure that things here are going smoothly and there's nothing weird. Like your guys' show.
Being weird is beautiful.
Oh, come on.
Sam, come on. Which is why I'm going to be your guys', shall we say, producer of this show.
Cool.
Which means if you guys do anything weird, there's gonna be some consequences.
Very awesome.
So
Captain Beep, say something loud.
I'm not.
Nothing weird, huh?
That doesn't count. that was just awesome running game. You know, it's a lightsaber. You can record noises. It's cool. It's fun. Okay.
Hey, has anyone seen my Oh, hey Sam. Has anyone seen my secret cookie jar? That was in my dressing room.
No. Well, somebody took it.
Okay.
All right, Sam. I guess you can be our producer then.
Good.
Now, what is on stage?
Bowser Jr., the jokester. Okay. Hopefully this isn't weird, otherwise...
Hey, don't worry. Hopefully it's not.
Hey, Hey, what's up? It is I, Bowser Jr. the Jokester, here with some jokes. That are hopefully not cringe. Cause I don't know how to do this, I'm new to this. Oh yeah? If you're new to this, you shouldn't be doing this.
Yeah.
Hey. It's worth a try. Okay? It's the beauty of town. Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's see what you got. Oh boy. Okay. What do you call spilled beans, man? Shut up, I gotta think. What do you call a clock? What do you call a clock that crosses with a... What do you call a clock that crosses with a timer? What? A timer lock? I think that bad joke bruised a little bit. Not funny. Didn't laugh. Shut up. Okay. I'm new to this. Okay. Here's a classic. Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Because he saw a cute girl chicken. Ooh.
Get it?
Yeah. As the chicken fell in love. Oh boy, this is bad. Okay. Here's one. So this guy walks into a pharmacy. A Walgreens. And he walks up to the cashier and says, hey, I'm here to pick up my prescription. And the cashier says, for what? And the guy says, for the fact that I'm not a jokester. What? I don't know. Sickness of guilt and pain. I don't know. Whew, okay, keep it together, Junior.
Keep going, Junior.
Okay. So this one day, me and my girlfriend, Pearl, have been, strolling down the park, being a cute couple and stuff. And then we see this dog.
Okay.
And this dog was, lecturing this guy who was trying to steal a guy's napkin. True story.
Why were you lecturing a guy for stealing someone's napkin?
Because I'm sick and tired of robbers.
Why would he even need a napkin? Who knows?
Okay, you know what? Okay, knock knock. Who's there? Woo. Woo-hoo. I knew you were loving this show.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
Okay. Okay, you know what? That was pretty good. Yeah, that wasn't bad.
I did it. I made a joke. Whoa. Hey, thanks a lot, guys. I'll be here next. I'll be here next show. Whoa. Nailed it.
Yeah, that wasn't bad, Junior.
Thanks, Kermit.
All right, Dork. What else is on?
Let me see here.
Oh.
The Adventures of Woody. The Adventures of Woody. Yeah. Okay. This ought to be good. Alright, yeah.
Harry. Hey, Woody.
Help!
Alright. That bomb buddy who took Jesse should be around here somewhere. Aha. Uh-huh.
Hold it right there, punk. Woody, help.
What do you think you're doing? I'm getting revenge.
For what?
She said it was useless. I'm sorry. I was getting moody today.
Look, it's been a long day, please.
Nobody takes my wife.
Make one more step, Woody. I'm gonna throw her in this pool. No.
And then she'll get all scared. Yeah, how filthy the water is. And all that stuff. And yeah. I'm gonna give you till the count of three. Alright. Jesse.
What?
I'm gonna give you till the count of three. To say sorry. Or else. One.
No.
Two.
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry.
Alright, take your wife back. Thank you.
Alright, come over here.
Okay.
I exploded in the mud.
Thanks, Woody.
Anytime, Jesse. Come on. Let's get back to the theater. Hey, Bolt, what's on the menu today?
Chicken nuggets, burgers, steak, pork chops, fries, onion rings, tater tots, hash browns, egg sandwiches.
And, today's special.
Tri-tip.
Let me get my hat here.
Alright.
Okay. Alright. If you don't mind, me and my wife are gonna be eating. And then, yeah.
What?
I'm sorry. Ooh, ice cream truck.
Well, nice job serving the wife.
Anytime.
Ouch.
What's next?
I don't know yet.
Ow. What's up?
Hey, it's my brother.
Your brother?
Yeah, his name is...
His name is, That's your brother?
Yeah, his name's Thomas.
Sup?
It's me, Thomas.
Hey.
Hi. And you must... I'm Buzz Lightyear.
Nice.
Hey, it's Forky.
Hi.
What is that?
It's a spork.
It's a talking spork. His name's Fork.
Yeah. You got a problem?
No.
Hey, Woody.
Hey, how's the wife?
Good.
Hi. Hello.
Bo Peep?
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Oh, no.
I have a confession to make. I don't know if I said it before. We dated once and then we broke up.
Why? It didn't work. It wasn't working out.
Especially because I... Especially because
she was scared of being mean to me.
And I'm here. Take the bet. Too late, Bo. Because we're already married.
And then who am I going to date?
You can date me.
No.
Oh, you're really cute.
I don't care.
Oh! Hey, Bolt.
Yeah?
Surprise.
What?
I'm gonna do that news thing as well on the show.
Cool.
When?
I gotta get ready now.
Oh, nice. Alright. Hey, boy. What brings you guys here? We're new characters.
Nice. Hey, Thomas. Sup? How's the wife doing?
Good.
Yeah.
How's your adoptive son?
You adopted someone?
Yeah, we adopted Link.
So?
Hey, he's watching the show.
Yep.
It's cool up here.
Well.
Come on. I'll treat you nice. I don't care if you're mean. I can find a way to make them nicer. Yes.
Get off me. I have a wife. I don't need a wife swap.
Okay. What is going on?
Yeah, we're just hanging out and gossiping.
Alright. Time to watch. News time with Kermit the Frog.
Ooh.
This is Kermit the Frog reporting to you live. This is my microphone. Check it out. It's our animating pen that goes to our animating tablet that we use that when we make our animations and stuff for our second channel, Ksmantle. Anyway. Anyway, so I'm here talking about a thing that just happened. So, there's a story going around about a girl who appears to be this one who has been catfishing a lot of boys on Twitter, and so we now talk with the girl. Her name is Ashley Figgleton. Ashley Figgleton. Don't ask questions. And but now she's nicknamed the Dangerous Catfisher. The Dangerous Catfisher. Yeah. Okay. All right. So tell us, why were you catfishing?
I got a little too shy to take pictures of myself, and I thought taking pictures of other girls off the internet and making them my profile, it wouldn't hurt anybody. I didn't know it counted as catfishing.
Well, I'm sorry, but that kind of is catfishing.
I'm sorry.
We now talk with these victims who has been catfished. We talk with this guy, Dave. Dave. Dave, Dave. Okay, Dave. Tell us your story. Well, I was on Twitter one day, and I saw her profile, and I thought, she looks cute. Maybe I can try getting with her. So I friended her, and she friended back, and then we started talking, and then we decided to meet at Red Robin. And when I saw the real her, boy was I disappointed.
But I'm cute, right?
Sure, but you disappoint me. Okay. All right. Now we talk with this guy. Hank the pig. Hank the pig. Yeah. All right. Tell us your side of the story. Tell us your story. I'm so angry right now. Okay. I was on Twitter. She started talking to me. And I thought, hey, maybe we could start a date. Then we met at an Applebee's. And when I saw the real her, boy was I mad, because I got catfished.
Can one of you guys at least be with me anyway?
You know what? How about next time you post a real picture of yourself? And maybe... How about you post a real picture of yourself? And maybe we'll think about it.
Okay.
Okay.
There you have it, folks. What the heck? Anyway, this is Kermit the Frog. Alright. Now, back to the new epic Ksmantle show. Ladies and gentlemen, Sam the Eagle. Today, I, Sam the Eagle, will be giving a speech on public restrooms. And now, public restrooms. They are absolutely disgusting. Does anyone know the proper? Does anyone know personal hygiene? Seriously, public restrooms are the worst. They are the germiest and the most disgusting. But I have some tips and tricks on how to avoid those kind of public restrooms. Here's a list of clean public restrooms. One, your bathroom. Since you might be the one who has better hygiene. And two, Disney restrooms. They are so clean. Three, Universal restrooms, as they seem clean too. Four, Legoland restrooms. They look clean as well. Five, museum restrooms. They looked clean. Six, fancy restaurant restrooms. Fancy. And seven, Muppet restroom. Muppet restrooms. The guys' restrooms were clean? Of course they were. Sheesh. Okay, eight. Ksmantle restrooms. Your guys' restrooms are clean too? Of course they are. Gross hit. Man. I'm sorry. I take everything back I said about your guys' restrooms. Anyway. Yeah, then again. Beware. One thing I hate. Well, go to a store or something. I gotta go to the bathroom. Yeah. I'll hold it if I have to. Okay. See you soon. Stay tuned for my next speech. I don't know what it will be yet. How dare you? I'm sorry, I didn't know. I've been so scarred by... Okay.
What else is on bolt? Yeah.
Here.
Miss Piggy? I'm scared.
You should be. Here's Miss Piggy.
Everybody, keep it calm. Miss Piggy is in the house and I don't want her ticked off. Okay.
Memory, alone in the moonlight.
Well, don't tell anyone, but I find Miss Piggy's singing voice to be beautiful.
Hey guys, you wanna know what Kermit just said?
What did I just say? I'm sorry.
I don't know the lyrics, I'm sorry.
I got the horses in the back. Horse latches attached. That is Maddie Black. Got the boots to light a match. Alright, give me that. Riding on a horse, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. Give me back my hat.
touch me, it's so easy to leave me.
Can't nobody tell.
Fight.
Hey, can't nobody tell me nothing. At the horses in the back. Horse latches attached. Hat is Maddie Black. Got the boots to light a match. Riding on a horse.
What the heck are you? Hey, are you a firefighting potato?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay, let me sing another song.
Let me think.
I see your true colors shining.
I see your true colors. And that's why I love you, so don't be afraid to let them show true colors. True colors are beautiful like the rainbow. Guys.
Okay. In the middle of the night, I am obvious something. I don't know the lyrics. What you gonna do with your life? Whang. You're not the fortunate ones. And girls, they wanna have fun. Our girls just wanna have
Metro Man.
They really want and stuff and more stuff.
Get that creeper out of here. Tails.
She scares me. When the work end day is done, girls, they wanna have fun.
I'm sorry. So
just wanna have fun. And that's all they really You know what happens when you interrupt Miss Piggy, right?
Help! I don't mess with Miss Piggy. You're scary. Shut up. Ow. Guys,
what was that? Weird stuff. We're sorry.
Now I'm kind of digging this show.
At least he likes it.
Well, sorry. I just want you guys to act like people. We are acting like people. Are you sure about that? See? It's funny. It's so funny.
Where's the your head cover?
It's probably somewhere.
Okay.
Alright, Bolt, what else is on? Dancing Palooza.
Alright. This better be good.
Hey, how you doing? I'm doing just fine. How are you? Huggers, sorry. Okay. And stop it before an ad shows up. Thank you. Ow. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's the last skit with yours truly, Pearl.
Thank you, thank you. I'm going to lip sync to this song because I couldn't find a karaoke version of it. This song is dedicated to my boyfriend, Bowser Jr. Ooh, okay.
Never before.
She stole my song. Come on, Piggy, you have inspired me.
So sweet and so fair.
I don't care. You should.
For me, this is the first time and last. Is this an angel's wish for men? Never before, and never again. And where to find the words to sing its worth? This love was burned for heaven, not for earth. This love was meant every night by the stars.
I must protect my friend!
It's fine. You gotta blow up the phone. I'm sorry. Alright, turn it off before an ad shows up. Alright.
Phew. Thank you. Thank you all. Thank you.
Well, we'd like to thank you all for watching. But before we go, let's give a big fat round of applause for Pearl. Yes! Woo!
Yeah!
That was beautiful.
I'm sorry. Thanks, Bolt. It's been great.
Yeah. Well, we'll see you all next time on the new Epic Ksmantle Show. Yeah! Woo!
Yes, indeed.
I have seen many weird things on the show today. Sorry. Which means I will be producer from now on.
Come on. It's cool, right?
Hey, can you guys keep it down? We're waiting for the premiere. Yeah, I'll sweep the series finale.
You know, I think their weirdness is kind of funny.
Oh, you think?
Oh, please. Wait. We're here in the cafeteria grabbing some dinner.
Okay, if dinner's good, maybe I'll give you a chance.
Yes!
Kinda miss what
Alright, guys, your meal is ready. Let's go.